I love the quads, but this is my favorite part of the program. Him. Johnny, you mentioned that he feels so much while he's skating. I think that's his biggest advantage, the passion and enthusiasm he has throughout the program. When he makes mistakes in the past, it's almost camouflaged by that emotion, and the audience is so involved, I feel like the judges don't even notice the mistake. And then when he's doing well...
And that nails it.